Despite Mickey being reassigned as a co-star with the likes of Donald and Goofy, Walt still had ideas for the mouse while others felt it was time to retire the character. With his love for fables, Walt wanted to adapt the classic Brothers Grimm's tale, The Valiant Little Tailor. The crew began work on what later would be called The Brave Little Tailor in the spring of 1938. This was also in production during the making of Pinocchio and Fantasia. Walt wanted to take a few liberties with the story. For instance, Walt wanted to portray Mickey more cautious and reluctant. Bill Tytla was in charge of animating Gustav the Giant. Many people have praised his work over the years, and most people consider this short to be his greatest success. The thing that most people remember from this short is Mickey's explanation how he killed the flies. The scene was animated by Frank Thomas and Ollie Johnson, and they were amazed by Walt's performance. The studio released a comic strip series where they had Walt hire Mickey Mouse play the brave little tailor. Finally, the short was released on September 23rd, 1938. The short was a huge success, with critics praising both the animation and the acting. Although it didn't win, the short would be nominated for an Academy Award for Best Short Subject, and later it would be placed 26th on the top 50 greatest cartoons of all time. Despite the acclaim, the film proved to be too expensive for the studio, forcing Walt to monitor the budget for the sake of the feature films. Brave Little Tailor would also be the second to last appearance of the classic Mickey design, opting for a more humanoid appearance in the classic Disney short, The Pointer. This would be the start of a transitional period that would change the studio forever. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time for the final Silly Symphony short.
During the last few years, we've ventured into a lot of different fields, and we've had the opportunity to meet and work with a lot of wonderful people. I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.